I've been sorting through my mail this morning.
Grandpa Eugene, open the door.
No one opens the door. I hope nothing happened to him. I need to get into the house. I need a ladder, but this one looks like it's broken.
Noah! Hello!
Grandpa, what about the light in the bedroom? Is it working? Here, I can make tea for my grandpa.
Thanks, Noah. Could you put it on the table next to me?
I will kindle the fireplace now, and you'll be much warmer.
I have lost the key to this box.
The lock here is simple. I'll try to open it with something. I found fuses. Now I can fix the light. I hope the fireplace is in working order. I'll try to rekindle it. Grandpa should be much warmer now.
Oh, that's more like it.
Here's the painting that I need to finish. Where are the paints? There was a set of paints used to paint the picture. I need to find them all. I hope Grandpa will like the result. I don't know why he asked me not to draw a creature. However, I finished the painting. It's strange. It burned out again. I'll replace it one more time and we'll say that I'm finished. What is this place? How did I get here? I'm in the landscape that I just finished painting. It looks like everything is hand-drawn. I need to find my grandpa. The green slime that was in the house is here as well. It's worth following this trail. Everything here looks like the pictures my grandpa painted. Where is he? Can he be at that lighthouse? This is the same monster that was in my grandpa's painting. I hope it doesn't wake up anytime soon. Steps should lead to the lighthouse, but they are pushed inside the tower.
How did you manage to find me?
Wow, that was close. Now I understand why Grandpa asked me not to draw a monster in the picture.
Interesting crystal. Perhaps I can make some money by selling it in our world.
Thank you.
This must be the door Grandpa was talking about, but it looks broken. I hope there's something useful here to fix the door. Well, I'm back in my... Here is the safe that my grandpa spoke of. There are a lot of valuables in addition to the deed to the house. I was running around with this crystal, thinking I could sell it. Now there's no need.
Another painting. I need to repair the frame. I did as my grandfather and I decided. I exhibited his...